Maybe you've heard the term BHAG, or Big Hairy Audacious Goal. But there's a good chance if you have a BHAG for your company that you might be defining it incorrectly. A BHAG is a goal so big, it should take your company 10 to 25 years to achieve it. So big that you can't even fathom how. You know it's possible, but you can't see the whole path to achieving it yet. In fact, the company you are today probably isn't even capable of achieving it yet. But yet, when I ask CEOs what their BHAG is, most of the time, I get like a 1 to 5 year goal. Now, that's probably good for keeping clarity and short-term momentum with the team, but it's not the path to true greatness. So let me give you a few examples of some real big, hairy, audacious goals. Put a man on the moon and bring him back safely to Earth by the end of the decade. A world without cancer. A computer on every desk. Now those are big goals. Those are audacious goals. Those are goals that at the time when those people set them, they didn't see the path yet. But the thing is, the big, hairy, audacious goal challenges your company to become great. The company and the people and the leadership and the brand promises, everything that you have to achieve in the process, in the pursuit of greatness. The byproduct is the revenue and the profit and all the other shorter term goals and impact that you want to make along the way. So in other words, your BHAG shouldn't be revenue or profit, because let's face it, most of your employees don't get that excited about getting out of bed every day with a mission to make you more money. But it should be a multiple of your purpose. So does your big, hairy, audacious goal drive revenue and profit? Absolutely. But more importantly, it's purpose driven. It's connected to what your company is really about. Something that every single person in your organization can get behind, they can get excited about, and they can also see how their individual role connects to that big picture vision. So is your BHAG big, hairy, and audacious enough? Is it driving your company to be great? Leave me a comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching.